Oh, I'm gonna save him 1v1. Yo.
You want me to let you in? Or?
No, block it up on the outside. Go up and block it up. And darling, where do we
go? Quickly before this episode, I want to apologize for the previous few episodes having random black screens. It's because when I updated my Sony Vegas, it reverted a setting that I changed a while back and I didn't realize. So that's why the black screens have been happening. And I have to upload overnight. So I usually just render my video out and then quickly upload it, and then I don't look at it until it's uploaded. So that's why that's been happening. I apologize, but I changed the setting back, so this episode and the next coming episode should be good. Sorry for that, boys, but it should be fixed. Hey boys, welcome back to another episode of Velt. This episode again is ending right after last episode. I still have the same exact inventory, same exact time frame. Hopefully some crazy stuff happens. I'm gonna maybe try and do some more snowball kills, trap kills, run inside bases, you know, the usual stuff. Again, hope you guys enjoy it. Leave a like if you do. Let's go for 30. I'd appreciate it. One like down below. I'd appreciate it a lot. It takes 1 second. Thanks for that, boys. Subscribe if you're new. New uploads every other day, 2 p.m. EST. And I'll see you in the next one. What? I'm fucking in. We're trapped. He's pro-blocked.
This is his claim right here. But
don't let him in. Block that. Further.
Yeah, I'm just going to stand right here.
Kill on 234, 1136. Didn't fuck it up this time. Oh, my God. He died.
Nice. Another one just jumped down, but I prod down.
It must be prod 2. It's not prod 2. Are you fucking? This looks like a tarp.
Nah, kind of is a bot.
Zin. Oh. Up in a tree. Wait. I'm going. Fuck F-O, this.
F-O, I'm FOing.
Get some help. F-O, that's his name. F-O Wilderness.
Oh yeah, this is his faction.
Oh, I'm destroying him. It's so massive.
No good way to get in.
Yeah, it's so massive down here too. I'm gonna stay by the fence gates. Yeah, come. Kellen, stay by the fences with me.
He's coming.
This kid's dead. Oh shit, pro on that.
Oh my god, pro, I'm on quota.
Oh, what? My pro didn't work. Oh, what the fuck? This kid's so good. Let's go! GG, boys.
You might log back on.
Gotcha.
Yeah,
you got three snowbees?
Yeah, I got 4 now, total.
Holy shit.
He literally...
Got him.
You did it! You're the best! I watched it!
I'm actually go- Actually, no! He had a pearl!
Oh!
I was catching it. I caught it, too. I'm fucking big, man.
Awkward. Here, hold on. Jesus.
Where, Chief?
Right, west of our claim, the first claim. Hey, right here. I knocked him in this kid's trap.
I'm coming.
And I killed the kid.
Oh, I see.
Oh, I have no pot.
I only have 4 pots. Drop me pots and let's go. Cameron, you hug that side, I'll hug this side, and we're just ping ponging the retard.
Yeah, let's get this dude too. Oh, it flows up.
Oh, shit.
alright. Good game. Uh-huh. Yeah, someone's hitting our trap. Someone's hitting our trap, literally.
Holy shit.
Kid's in our trap right now. A bot hit him in.
I should have no pots in my inventory.
Game coming.
He's getting destroyed. Wait, it's QMS.
Thank God. That kid's big, man.
Why am I so laggy down here?
Could not the safer one we want him.
Probably shouldn't do that. Don't let him in. Dude.
I'll break you out. Let me know.
Just don't let him in the back so we don't have to deal with
that. We're just watching pretty much. Oh, he's actually dropped right now.
You're winning.
Wait, move? He's debuff.
This is kind of awkward. Shout out to that man for hitting us in.
I was on one
trade.
Yo.
Ready? I'll
five,
let you go and get
lower.
I'm out.
Orbiting trade, baby.
I'm dead. I'm on one.
Let's go. Why did that actually work? You should have put hoppers in the...
Boys, eat it is the guy who hit him in, so shout out.
Yeah, but...
Fuck it, dog.
There's only one side.
Alright, fuck it.
You guys
it.
Gotta come right now. Yeah.
I'm on it.
Two of us sit
Cameron,
on the side.
Yeah.
One of you guys got like a
I'll stay up. Yeah, keep bowing this. Keep bowing this kid. He's gonna have to break out if he wants to get out.
I kill a new guard.
Yeah. Oh.
I'll guard as well.
I'm so laggy. This is not good. Someone debuffing. Hello? Are you guys on drugs?
This kid has no pearls, or are you just fighting for his life? Or don't get locked in there, Kellen.
I'm gonna go in.
Don't go in. Let's how many are on? First. See how many are on. Try and have who, Kellen? Because if there's only two,
dude,
you could go
in.
This kid
has like no pearls.
Yeah, I'm fucking this kid.
Two online, 3.5.
You could go in then.
Dude, I think we could tag. Oh no, they have the.
They could. They could have somebody log on there.
Wait, what the fuck?
This guy's 100% dead. He's pissed.
He has no pearls.
Yeah, he literally doesn't have pearls.
Why doesn't he just
break? They're gonna mine him in. Get ready,
going. Okay, Orbin, come on. Orbin, come on.
I'm...
Someone get in. Alright, we're good.
We're good. I'm gonna kill him.
Alright, you keep fighting that kid, Orbin. Alright, we got the shit.
He upsigned.
That kid's low.
This kid didn't upsign. He didn't upsign. Oh, he's gonna. No, he's not.
Just keep him away from that middle area.
I don't know.
Debuffing. Sorry,
he probably just got full bot. Oh, let's go. Potting.
Everybody crouch. This worked last time, Orbiting, remember?
I'm gonna close the gate, so he can't fucking get in.
You can see him in F5. Yo, he's in.
Yep, I told you. Give him like 3 more seconds. Let him get a little bit deeper.
Yo, go to the right, go to the right. Do it.
Oh, yes.
Dude, we have strength 2.
Yo, stay back, Orbiting. Actually, fuck it, I guess. He's gonna die.
We just gotta go. He's trying to block up.
No. Oh my god, he's goaded.
I can hit him.
Yo, we can actually farm him.
Oh, yeah. Keep farming him.
He's fucked.
Once he breaks that chest, if he does, just stand on it so he can't.
Yeah, stand on that chest, Orbiting, or kill him.
He's actually fucked. He can't go down. There's lava below him. I'm dead.
Just keep critting. We have strength too.
He's gonna break out the outside if he's smart.
Fuck, Perlin.
No. Let's go kill him.
You're actually goated. Don't let him back in the claim.
Are you in something with him?
I'm chilling. He's coming back. He's coming back to you guys.
Can you not break right there?
No.
Oh, he's gone then.
Yeah, we need to get on this now. Drop these bards and we're lit.
Which I'm a thought. Get me lit.
Dude, we found a gank.
He's in a gank, yeah.
Oh my god, he blocked it.
I have
is
a pick.
Is it his plane?
No, it's not.
I'm going.
I'm on him.
Nice.
It's reg. No, it's reg. Alright. This kid's on meth. Why is he up again?
Yeah, I'm backing. You guys go.
I'm jumping in that fucking trap no matter what, baby.
100%.
I'm sticking.
Go in there, idiot. You won't. Go in there, baby.
I'm in.
Oh, it's a shithole in here, Killen. Get out. Oh, my God. Fucking lord.
It's gotta be a trap, huh?
I mean,
he has to place all those blocks, but yeah.
Actually, yeah, it's pretty cringy in there. We could just send it. He has to block up 4 different areas.
Yo, you got him out.
He's fucked. Oh, my God, he's goaded. Just fucking get in there.
Oh, there's another.
What the hell? This is a labyrinth of traps.
I'm going down.
Fuck it, boys.
Oh, fuck.
Don't let him back. This is all his claim. Stay right there.
No!
Wait, you actually got blocked up in there, Cameron?
How? This is cringy.
Getting the fuck out of here.
Come on, bro. Cameron, this kid's looking at the opposite wall. I think Kevin just fucking having his dick.
Yeah, I was trying to fucking break the other way, see if it was not his claim, but it is.
Did he tag you?
No. Oh, actually, yeah.
Honestly, slash hub right now. Slash hub.
I'm fine.
Orbin, tell him if you got.
Is he hitting you?
Yeah, now he is. Oh, me with him! 1v1!
You got it.
Fuck, dude, he's actually sucking my dick.
Just fully pot up.
Yeah. There's no way he has prod, dude. I was destroying him. Fuck. Boys, I'm fucking flaming hot right now. This dumb bot. What's this fucking kid's name? Vodkavaka. Worst fucking name ever. Literally, jump off a cliff in Minecraft, you fucking pussy. And I gave him 4 stacks of glass for a stack of GP. He threw me 2 GP and tried to kick me out and get him in his shithole of a fucking base. 2x2 dog shit base. Worst player ever. Please find this kid's Instagram and comment L on all his pictures. So, fuck that kid. Well, boys, Killen died in the end because he's tragic, but I got out with like 10 stacks of GP in total. Here it all is. We got a 4 row of melons, 4 row of nether wart, and glowstone. So we can brew literally 100 dubs of pots if we wanted, and we got 10 brewing right now, or basically already brewed. And we're going to PvP all day. All right, boys, this Pappy man said he's going to give us some pearls because we're low. It's the only thing we're lacking. Oh!
How much?
4 stacks of gyp, 2 stacks of pearls. GG. Does it make that much of a difference to have a light mouse? Like, I've never known. Oh, I'm gonna save him 1v1. Yo.
You want me to let you in? Or?
No, block it up on the outside. Go up and block it up.
Hold up. Just keep potting.
I'm just gonna be the pussy. Go block it up quick, and then we can 2v1 him. Just place 2 blocks. Alright, now, okay. Let me out.
Yep. Let me make sure it's all safe in here. You can't pearl out. Alright. You're out.
Alright, GG. Let's get in here. I don't have a speed potted, but.
Fuck it.
Sucks to be this kid.
Yo, this is the wave. We need to do like a circular motion, dog.
Yo, circle up on this guy.
He's literally getting fucked up.
He can't win. Yeah, eat food, bot. That's a smart plan.
That's a good idea.
Is that a real gap?
Nah, I don't think so. It was.
Cringe. Oh, no, it wasn't.
Oh, was it?
He's just taking the D.
Wait, his bard's outside.
We already have strip too, so it doesn't matter.
Oh my god, there's hella people outside.
Yeah, these are the kids that were just up against my fence gates, ready to body me. He's really going for that.
Dude, he's not even touching me. Focus so hard on you. Peace out, man. Good work, Cameron.
GG, boys. 5 seconds. Don't die, please. I got 1 second. I'm here. He's not in. What?
Yo, they'll chase in. They ran in on me before.
What?
Yo, hit him in.
Yo, one's in.
I just fell to my death.
One's fully in, Killen.
Yeah, one's in the trap.
In our chest room. Wait, in the trap?
I'm coming.
Yeah, one's in the trap, too.
One's in the trap, too? Here, Cameron. You have to get out. Get out. Run out real quick.
Yeah, let me just let me know instantly when I get in. Out.
Okay, I'm just gonna have to do. Well, give me a sec then.
So there's one in the.
Poison the kid in the trap. Yeah.
Wait, there's two in now. You're high, Killen. Oh no, he got out.
Keep fully potted.
When Killen, can I need you, Chief. Like what?
I'm coming. I'm poisoning this kid. He's poisoned.
Okay. This is not good news, Killen.
Strength 2, help him.
Go.
Just get out. I would just get out.
I'm gonna repot, Killen. Literally 2 seconds.
Okay. I'm dicking this kid.
Where does he have homestead at?
In our chest room, so you're fucked. Don't log in. Yo, I'm gonna block up this shit so these bots can't fucking do anything crazy.
He dropped his sword!
Did he?
Dead! Yeah, dude, don't hit him! Don't hit him!
I'm just gonna fucking fuck with this kid. You go body that kid.
Yep. Wait, the other kid got out. Cringe.
Alright.
How? I thought you poisoned him.
I did.
Was he invis?
It sounded like he was on tag.
You didn't just hit him?
No. Cameron was getting dicked on. What the fuck you want from me? Shut up. You died.
No reason why those kids are in our base.
This kid has a snowball. Oh, he used it. What a pussy. He's fighting me with a pickaxe.
How do I get over there?
Yo, he had snowballs for days.
Are you serious?
I see a lot on the ground. Oh, he had one. Fuck.
GG. He had a shark too, though.
Give me that, actually. Yeah, you got that. Yo, he's got you, actually.
Dude, he's got me.
Oh, I'm dead.
They got Cameron.
I'm goated. I'm the best.
Oh my god.
I'm the best.
How are you? What'd you do?
I proed straight. No, this is what happened. I went to pre-pro.
Cameron, they did one block.
No, I went to pre-pro to go on the trap, and then they knocked me in their faller, and I landed one block off and survived. Jeez. All right, boys, that's going to be it for another episode of Velt. Hope you guys enjoyed. It was a good episode. We had some fun. Some interesting stuff happened. We got rich in the farming department, stuff like that. So, again, hope you guys enjoyed it. Leave a like if you did. Let's go for like 30 again. I'd appreciate it. Subscribe if you're new. New uploads every other day, 2 p.m. EST, and I'll see you in the next one.